Hello. Fuck you and fuck you. I am Refrigerator, the energy-efficient household appliance that eats people, and will be hosting tonight's Sleaze Metal Awards at the Caboose in Minneapolis.
All right. Up first, we have an award for the sexiest beard in metal. Are you ready to declare the sexiest beard in Minneapolis metal, folks? Let's hear a hearty round of fuck yous. Well, all right. The nominees for sexiest beard in Minneapolis metal are Ray from Infidiosis. Also, he's in a band that nobody knows yet called Violence Condoned. But you will know them after tonight because I hear that they will be playing here. So anyways, contestant number one, sexiest beard, Ray from Infidiosis. Nominee number two for sexiest beard is Kevin from Infidiosis. Wow, Infidiosis is starting to get a lot of names. All right, up next is Todd from Infidiosis, also in the running for sexiest beard. Wow, this is a stacked deck, and I will open the envelope here. Hold on, all right. And the winner is, oh my gosh, Dan Spiegel from Radenhanser! Dan, come on up here! He is also in a band called Decomposer, I hear. Dan, I don't have any fucking toys for you right now, but if you find Matthias later, I think he will give you, oh, here he comes. Is the beard up here too? Seriously, like I can't see, I'm a fucking refrigerator. Sexiest beard in metal, ladies and gentlemen. I think there is a total of four hairs there. All right. Are you ready to beat yourself silly? Yeah. Are you ready to beat your neighbor silly? Because during this next bit, all violence that you wish to commit is condoned.
Let's crash!
Yeah.
Someplace, because I am a refrigerator, you understand, right? I have milk inside me and sometimes I spit it out at people, but tonight I will not, because it specifically said in the house contract there should be no spitting of milk. And even though I am evil and do not like to follow the rules, tonight I will make an exception, because tonight we milk the metal scene and we congratulate ourselves and pat ourselves on the back and give each other nice, pretty awards. The next award goes out to the sexiest hair in the audience tonight. This is an audience award, not a band award. And the panel of judges has just told me not to like list off every fucking person in the room because, you know, like, that would take too fucking long. So instead, the sexiest hair tonight goes out to Slayermike, everybody! A round of applause for Mr. Fucking Clean, alright? Next, the band award goes to the best use of the word king in their names. The nominees are King Diamond, King Crimson, Burger King, and King Goro. The winner is, are you ready for this? Burger King! But up next, ladies and gentlemen, I am just kidding. They're not fucking ready yet, so I'm wasting fucking time here. The real winner, of course, as you all know, is King Crimson, right? No, I'm just kidding. It's... Fuck, I forgot the motherfucking clown's name. What's his name?
King Bozo.
No, King Juggalo, or what's his fucking name? King Diamond, that's the winner, that's right. No, I'm kidding, ladies and gentlemen. Are you guys fucking ready yet? Hurry the fuck up, right? There's only so many kings that I can fucking remember.
Gary King!
Gary King!
King Kong!
This goes out to the biggest king in Minneapolis! King fucking Goro!
Too short and sweet song.
Alright. Some oldies.
Oh,
all take a short break and drink together and shit.
Yeah,
like, you know.
This is a lie.
Yeah. I gotta wake up an hour later than usual tomorrow. That means I'm getting twice as blitzed.
We wrote this next song.
And I felt blitz.
A couple of years ago, we were playing music. We had a bong sitting on the table. The bass, Paul's bass, reverberated the table so hard that the bong fell off and smashed on the ground to a million little pieces. So this song is called Atom Bomb. And it is about THC bombs dropping from the sky on all of us silly humans.
Yeah.
Glory hole! Glory hole! Glory hole! Speaking of sticks, he's got a very big, his stick is bigger than mine. I am quite ashamed and embarrassed here. And that fucking thing is cuter than I am. And being metal and evil, there can be nothing in this room cuter than me. So, I encourage each one of you to take a stick and smash it. And each person gets one whack. They whack with the stick. I think there's a sexual innuendo in there somewhere. But the person that breaks it open gets this fucking crown. And if you miss and swing and hit somebody else in the head and break their crown, you get a t-shirt that says the Minneapolis Milk Awards or something. Whoa! That almost kicked me. I am afraid. Another turn! Oh! Look at that! It is fucking amazing. Oh, she broke it! There is fucking candy everywhere! Oh! Hold on. You get the crown. Person with the stick gets the crown. Yes! Somebody!
Thank you. Hello. All right, ladies and germs.
Oh, yeah.
We are approaching the time of the evening where I possess the human body, kind of like Krang in that movie, the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles cartoon or some shit like that. Anyways, I know this is the dumbest shit, but still, we are here tonight. We are here tonight again to celebrate metal in Minnesota in the fucking freezing cold. And I know about freezing cold. Is somebody talking? I cannot fucking hear. I am a refrigerator without fucking ears. I want to say fuck you to all of you for being here tonight. And I hope you all say fuck you to each other as well.
Fuck you!
Yes! Fuck you! Fuck you and fuck you! And fuck me too. Fuck us all, each and every one. In the new year of 2017, I believe that t-shirts should be handmade, drawn like this one here. I can't fucking tell. But it is a brand new t-shirt from fucking Walmart. And a fucking marker from fucking Walgreens.
I love Walmart.
And it was drawn by the singer of a band called Invidious Notice. And I don't know what to fucking say. Are these guys ready to play?
No.
They're not ready yet. Okay. So we shall, in the spirit of Christmas, who does not... I can't fucking see. I see.
All of us are not wearing
right
shirts.
There you go. Please, somebody put that shirt on. That shirt is for you for no fucking reason at all. We just give shit out willy-nilly here tonight.
You earned it!
But in the spirit of metal, there we go. It is a very famous person, all right, yes. Yes! Oh my gosh, I am drunk. Are you drunk?
Roman!
Are you drunk on the love of metal?
I'm drunk on the love of milk and metal.
That is the perfect response, ladies and gentlemen. He is drunk on the love of milk and metal! Say fuck you!
Fuck you!
Say fuck you louder!
Fuck you! Fuck you!
This next award is a very special award because being a refrigerator, I love food. You know, do you love food too?
Yes! Yeah.
Right, so does this next band. And are they ready yet?
Yes.
Kind of. Okay. Where is the singer, the one who is in the movie The Lion King?
Wayne Gretzky.
I don't know Wayne Gretzky. Who is Wayne Gretzky? All right, here he is. You know, in the spirit of metal, one cannot participate in the making of award ceremonies if one does not consume. Me as a refrigerator, I consume humans. But him, as a singer of a band, he consumes hot dogs. Is this correct?
Yeah.
Or have you gone vegan now?
I don't know.
They make vegan hot dogs, dude.
He likes the turkey dogs. Ladies and gentlemen, Plagued Insanity, the ward is back there with Matt or something like that.
Right,
oh, he's got it right here. The winner, you know, all last year there was a giant food fight. People were fighting about hot dogs or tacos or pizza or egg rolls. And ladies and gentlemen, at the end of the year, the dust all settled and hot dogs became victorious, I believe, right? Right?
Yeah.
Fuck you too. All right. And he is here tonight to accept the crown for a hot dog and to recite in poetry fashion the lyrics to their song about such topics. Please recite at this time the lyrics to your songs about hot dogs. Thank you very much. Go.
Hot dogs.
Every one of them.
This is about Kevin Bacon. Just watched the movie the other night with him. He showed his penis yet again.
Thanks, Kevin, for the guitar.
This one's about Kevin Bacon. It's called The God.
The song's called Flippin' Burgers!